Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Skyrim. In the last episode, I became Thane of Solitude and purchased Proudspire Manor. Now I'm just trying to remember, did I do everything I need to do here? Check everything real quick. Whoops, didn't mean to take the bowl. I might see if I can cook some food up, actually. It's been a while since I did that. I'm gonna need my salt piles, though. I don't remember what ingredient it was that I still needed to find a property for. I mean, there's more than just one, but I don't remember which one it was that I saw in the last episode. Because I would like to get that figured out. Oh, there was another room that I didn't realize was here. A lot of stuff here. Didn't even realize that room was there. I guess I should pay a bit more attention, huh? I know a lot of these things I can't even use to make food, but I'm gonna grab it all anyway. Just because I can. And I missed some down here, I know. There's some food stuff down here.
What do you need, my Thane? Honor to you, my Thane.
Looks like that might
be
it.
Long life to you, Thane.
Now I'm just gonna check and make sure that I don't have any ingredients. Ah, we do. That didn't work. Now let's go and make some food. I should be able to make something at least. Holy shit, for 720 seconds? Okay, got a little bit of food. That vegetable soup, holy crap. That could be quite useful at some times, or at some points in time, I guess. I might go visit the Bard's College while I'm here real quick.
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword.
I might start making more food. I don't really make a whole lot of food. I don't really make any food, so. And as I saw with the potato or vegetable soup, you can find some. You can get some pretty good. Some pretty good effects from some of the foods. Gold. I can always use more gold. Thank you. Good. You didn't see me. Because if I remember correctly, that was a problem before. Sometimes, not always. That people could see you when you were in front of them while they were asleep. I'm pretty sure that's what got me into trouble the one time when I was robbing that one house. A lot better to just use caps lock, and then I can use shift to sprint, or not sprint, but to move faster. When I'm doing a lot of creeping like this, it's easier to just turn on the sneaking and switch back off of it later on. The reason I came here, is because I would like to get some, I know there's going to be some books here. How did she not see me? What the hell is that?
Hello, yes. I'm the Dean of History and scribe work when I can find some quiet time.
Leave me alone. I'm not doing nothing.
Pardon me, but I trust you've been working on your poem on the classical heroes of Skyrim, yes?
Must it be written? Poetry is so dull when it isn't set to music.
I'm sure it will be fine. Just don't be late.
Excuse me, sir. Well,
Lady Atia says my voice is second only to hers, but she's selling me short.
Now that everybody is up and moving around, it might be a bit more difficult to sneak around here. To steal, it'll be more difficult. Moving around won't be. It's just the stealing stuff that'll be more difficult now. Why the Bard's College has quicksilver ingots. Just laying around like that. Some of these I know I've already read, but because they're glowing, I'm taking them anyway. Because I can't say for sure which ones I haven't read. It's just some of them I know I did. Or I'm pretty sure I did, anyway. So I figure, worst case scenario, I'll just end up with duplicates of some. I just sell them off then. Okay, why is that a small sack and that's just a sack? Something doesn't seem right there. Good. Apparently he did. Let's see, what about you? Last but not least, this guy. Whose most valuable item appears to have been gold. All those other things were worth money, but they're useless to me, basically. I was hoping there'd be a cooking pot I could use here, but apparently not. I know I picked up a couple of things there that I didn't need.
You found the Bard's college kitchen. Congratulations.
Dude, screw you. That guy's a dick. Seriously, a dick. Looks like he doesn't even have anything. Maybe that's why he was so rude. Because he's, I don't know, his soul is empty just like his pockets, I don't know. I don't think that really sounds as good as I thought it would.
Your solo performance was about a week away. Expect to hear your early rendition tomorrow, understand?
you. I've been working on an original piece. I hope it can stand up to the classics.
I'll be the judge of that. Now back to your practice.
Where the hell are they? Sounded like they were right here. Are they upstairs, maybe? Okay. I'll head back over to Proud Spire and I'll cook up a little more food, maybe. Actually, no, I don't have what I need to make more vegetable soup, which is what I want to make. It's not all I want to make, but I would like to make more of that. Pressing all kinds of wrong buttons here. Here we go. Can spawn in barrels. I don't see them spawning in barrels, actually. I can't see that being a thing. Mostly because I haven't seen it yet, and I would think I would have by now. Or I don't remember seeing it yet. And by this point, I would imagine I would have seen it if it happens. So maybe the kitchen here in the Blue Palace has some. There is a kitchen here, right? I think. I believe there's a kitchen here. Sweet, I can just take stuff now. Thanks. Well, some stuff I can take. Now that I'm Thane, it's okay for me to just take stuff right out of the palace. I guess they're perfectly fine with that. Nah, I don't want to go in there. I thought there was a kitchen here. That is dog meat, gross. And not the dog from Fallout dog meat, like actual dog meat. that's just gross. I don't know why I'm taking half this stuff. I'm pretty sure I can't use most of it. I don't think there's a way to bake anything in this game. Like, you can get flour and stuff, but I don't think there's a way to actually bake things. At least not that I remember. I'm just stealing everything I can. I don't know why, it's not like I need to. I guess old habits die hard. I mean, seriously, it's not like I need all of these things.
Jarls come and Jarls go, but a good cook stays for a lifetime, and I'm a very, very good cook.
So in other words, you've been here multiple lifetimes. So that means you're not human. He's a vampire, kill him. What in the fuck was that?
Please address all to the steward, Folk Firebeard.
What the fuck was that noise? Something weird happened there. That time. Oh. I bet you anything that's what it was. That basket was in front of the door, so when he opened it, pushed the basket back and it made a bunch of noise, I bet. I bet that's what happened. That was just weird. I already checked that. Why did I look in there again? That was just really fucking weird because I knew that wasn't normal. A sound like that is not normal in most games. Can't say in any game, because there might be some that intentionally have stuff like that. But I know in this one, that's not normal. I should not be hearing that. I just thought of something. Gotta take a quick like a quick sweep through here. And then I'm gonna go outside and I'm gonna shoot at some hawks and see if I can get some hawk feathers and hawk beaks. And yes, she is a vampire. Had my suspicions, but I did confirm that she is a vampire. Plus, I just want to try to see if I can still shoot them like I used to. Because I used to be good enough to actually hit them, but I'm not quite as good as I used to be, so I think I used to shoot them from over here, like up on the wall and stuff. I hope one of my arrows doesn't come down and hit someone. That would be very bad.
Arms and armor, forged by a master craftsman.
Gotcha. Now, if I remember correctly, you should have feathers fall down where you hit them at. So there might be feathers up on the wall up there now. And maybe it didn't drop feathers,
God,
I don't know.
Nervous,
pretty sure it did
on.
Though.
Heard about you.
Plus, it's good practice for getting used to leading targets. Because you gotta do that with the dragons sometimes, so.
Wonder what for those Thalmor now that they've been taken down a notch.
I know this is probably pretty boring. Shooting out like this could be dangerous. Sure, I hit that one right out here. Maybe you didn't get feathers from it. I thought you did. Although it would be kind of hard to spot them. I thought the unofficial patch was supposed to fix bugs.
You wouldn't have a few minutes to run down to the docks, would you? Good luck out there. Seems like a tough time to be wandering Skyrim.
Seems like a tough time to be wandering the city, too, I guess.
Spiced wine, the taste of home and heart.
Yeah, I'm not sure what to think of this. I'm gonna add this one here. That's it for this episode. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.